starting off, I was rapping like Pac in the mic. Hit him up with the shit, that made me want to write. So I started with a couple of singles, then by the name Controversial, thinking I was ill. Like I was trapped, kicking rhymes with real skill, and I thought I was by myself. Until Ghost showed up, what up homie? He told me he was a rapper, I got a track called Alcatraz, can you react to that? I was like, for sure, gave it a listen, man, that shit was a classic. It made me feel like I was in the prison, and after that, we kicked it. And when the pandemic hit, I started working on my first EP. The theme was realism, so that's what I called it. But looking back, man, that EP was trash. Why did I rap like that? Why was my mic so bad? But fuck it, I was just a beginner who needed work on being a winner. Fast forward to last year after realism dropped, I knew I had to come in with some better shit. But the second EP, I couldn't miss. So me and Ghost of Rose came out with Bars Over Bling in July. It did better than realism, but it still wasn't good. I knew I could do better. And after that I met DJ. He told me of this community filled with a shit ton of rappers kicking the illest of shit. Ha! And then I clicked with Beyond Me, Cloudy, and Zoomin. Ghost hosted a tournament, so I went in ready to bring it to any MC like a delivery. Shit was crazy, too many MCs trying to take the C out. I'll fade them out, won the first round, y'all know what I'm about. Bitch, I flamed and made him pick a different route. Always thought to aim straight for the heart, could never be shunned. What up, Beyond Me? They had me facing a young prodigy MC. I did a remix, all eyes on me, bitch, I killed him. But then he came in, caving in a lyrical starter, spitting faster like Dex. Well, that was that. He kicked the illest of raps, totally clapped me. He never gave up, we didn't hate him. He was truly a threat, couldn't be bested. Yeah, I learned my lesson. Beyond became with a Smith & Wesson. Yeah, man. But anyway, shout out to the underground community. You've come a long way. Man, from 6 rappers to 30? That's crazy. But yo, let's continue growing.